same. What is that?
Coconut piece of meat.
They ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine when you're not really fine.
You ain't coming back to LA. Nah. She missed the palm trees, so, but she don't miss the shade. Nah. It's so hard to make moves, stuck in traffic all day. Nah. She left for a few days. Now she on a new way. She ain't coming back to LA.
Now we're going into the vape shop to feed his Nick addiction. He's addicted. He has a problem. So basically he's trying to get a single for his vape, whatever that means. I don't know.
Coil.
Whatever, no one cares.
You're the one that's fucking vlogging about it, bitch.
He's got a point.
Because it's what I'm doing. I don't even know, like, I'm not even doing this, but it's what I'm doing, so. So we're going to a different vape place to get to go to a vape place that sells singles, like his loyal, like he always goes to this one.
He's only loyal.
Vape place that he's a membership to.
Yeah. Vape God.
I'm just kidding.
He's a god of vape. So impressive.
Pull up and catch olds.
Right. Okay, so yeah, we're going there. So we'll see how that is. The reason why we went to get ice cream is because it's our 1-month.
I still see a shadow. But the what was that?
It's our 1-month.
1-month anniversary. Even though we've known
each forgot.
Other.
He forgot.
Even though we've known each other since grade 9.
Yeah, but that's another story.
Another story, another time.
Anyway. This is technically distracted driving.
Yeah, put your phone on, you're gonna give me a ticket.
Yeah. Anyway, so yeah, it's our one month anniversary. Yeah. So we went for ice cream, and I just wanted to say that this man, I just found out that he kisses me. He kisses me on the cheek every day before he goes to work.
Aww. But we're just friends.
I just got friend zoned so bad. I can't even get a powder after we get your like fucking. Fucking whatever the fuck.
Fucking coil?
Paraphernalia! That's what my mom would say.
Drugs?
His drugs! Hard after we get his drugs!
Drug.
Guys, I don't know. I'm dating an addict. I can't even breathe.
Your mom's gonna see
clouds.
This.
Yeah, well, mom, I don't vape. No. No, these lungs. We only breathe in pollution here.
Give that back. Not a vape god like me.
Anyway, like I said, just kidding. Sometimes I vape, but like I don't vape. I only vape because he has a vape. And it's like right there. And like I used to hit okay, we're
and I do not give it to her. I don't.
We're going downtown, so I don't want to have my like camera up here. You know what I mean? And yes, he gives it to me.
No, I do not. You get mad when I don't give it to you.
I do get mad because it's like...
You get pouty and big-eyed.
I'm so fucking greasy because of this Vaseline, guys. Okay, let me tell you. If you're gonna use Vaseline on your face as a primer, or like as a primer, don't like not use powder. Like, I don't have powder right now, so I kind of just tried to use like contour, and like I didn't want to like, because if you put contour straight on the Vaseline, it doesn't, you can't spread it. You can't blend it. You can't do shit. It just stays in one spot. So don't fucking do that. You have to like put a foundation on, put your powder on, and then you can contour. Did you understand anything that I just said?
Contour.
What does that mean?
It means to blend it.
No, it doesn't. It you have to blend to... contour.
Okay. Contour is for the cheekbones.
Right? No, highlights like for your cheek. I mean, you kind of like contour is like that dark stuff. You know, that you put around, like, you, it's basically, you can slim your face, you know, kind of where you want the shadows to be.
Okay.
Yeah. Yeah, you can put that. And sometimes you can put it on your chin, sometimes, but if you put it, like, right here on your jawline, like, to make you have a jawline, you have to blend it. Because, you know, We were all there. We've all seen that bitch that doesn't blend. And we were probably all once that bitch once upon a time, because I was her. So when you've been doing that shit for a while, you gotta like kind of adapt. You know,
conquer.
Exactly. You gotta be better. So when you have Vaseline on your face, you can't do that shit. That's basically the point of that. Anyway.
You done with your rant?
Yeah, I'm done. This isn't a Musical.ly TikTok. I meant TikTok. I'm updated. We draw the same time. Seasons change and our love went cold. Feed the flag cause we can't let go. I see this little can of Pepsi or Coke. I realize this is not just an ordinary Coke.